All right, ladies, gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome to day number 52. All right, let's get her going here. Another day in the trenches. Got a good song for you today. One of the younger girls at the gym told me to play it right before I stuck my double-double. So to celebrate my double-double stick yesterday, we're going to play this song.
Just stay out. Pull you off. Yeah, I'm not hot as ticket now. We ought to party like it's 30-12 tonight. I'm gonna show you all the finer things in life.
All right, good stuff, hey? Justin Bieber. Anyways, we are off to the gym for first training. Friday morning training. We're off to the first training pretty late here, honestly, because yesterday's video took me quite some time to edit this morning. I always edit before I go to bed and then immediately when I wake up. So this one took like, usually it takes 5 hours or less. 5 hours is pretty average for my videos to take. For some reason, this one took like 6 hours. There's nothing really extra said or done in it. It just took longer to make, I don't know why, which kicked me off to a late start for today, but that's okay. We'll just speed run morning training just a bit here. And something cool that I saw yesterday, Jake Bonet, who's a former Canadian gymnast. Pretty sure he used to be a national team member. Pretty sure he was. He is posting vlogs now as well, which is sick. So I'm gonna binge watch all those this weekend. Yeah, just thought that was cool. Just thought I'd put that out there if you guys want to watch someone else's YouTube vlog gymnastics videos as well. He also does the same kind of style video, just long videos talking about his training and stuff. But yeah, sadly. Couldn't really think of a motivational tip, quote, whatever you want to call it for today. You know, usually I always got something to talk about during the car ride, but today I don't, you know. Like, yesterday's training was so good. There's nothing even to discuss about it. I was sticking everything. All my stuff was pretty good. My arms felt like jello on pommel, but I still managed to hit 3 routines. Like, my arms felt dead, but I still managed to hit 3 pommel routines out of 4, which is pretty good. One of them was super loose, but whatever. A hit's a hit. Let's have another amazing day. Just like that, okay? Another amazing first training and another amazing second training. With all that being said, we're pulling into the dungeon, the red zone, the kill zone, the trenches. All right? Yep. Fuck. You know what? Oh my gosh. So these cars in the way.
Yep, hit it.
Okay, nope.
Back it up a little more. Back it up. Oh shit, back it up.
Good. Oh, okay. Perfect. Perfect. We're in my spot. Well, not technically my spot. Okay. We're at the gym. So let's get the camera focus up a little bit, okay? Hey, focus on me. Look at me. Look at me. Okay? Let's get to work. Shall we? Alright, handstand conditioning. Last one more. Damn. That one more felt easy today. Good stuff. All right, Japanese handstands. 2 sets of 30 seconds. Fun.
There's a smoke ring wrapped around your finger. 1 second, it's a blessing.
Handstand conditioning, so much easier on Friday after that super intense Thursday one I do. Oh, it's awesome.
Move down to South Carolina just like y'all said we would.
All right, second set. All right, handstand on the rings. The super long fucking cabled rings, fun. Ah, yep. Oh, that one never feels easier. I punched the fucking clip thing. Nice. Oh, of course. Right at the 50 second mark, I took a step. All right, let's go to vault, shall we? All right, time for vault. 2 handsprings, 5 round-offs. We're doing this angle today because there's kids running around. Okay, let's get started. Handspring number 1.
missed the mat.
See that blue mat?
Missed it. I went in the pit. I hate the pit. I ate a whole bunch of foam on my landing. All right, handspring number two. Better, didn't miss the mat that time.
All right, still got foam on my ass for the first one though. All right, 10 for rounds. I'm gonna do full first. Maybe just fulls, maybe a few doubles, we'll see. Round off number one.
All right, first one, not bad.
The goal is to replicate what we did yesterday. Hopefully, I can do that for at least one of the turns. But yeah, the first one's kind of just a warm-up one to feel the flip. Hopefully this one's good now. But my shin splints hurt a lot today from the floor and vault yesterday. It's good stuff. Okay, round off number two.
All right, that was really good, but I don't know why I almost went into the P-bars. I'm going really sideways, I don't know why, but the height rotation, that was good, but I don't want to die, and I don't want to go in those fucking bars there, because that'll hurt. I can tell you that for free.
I watched the video back. The video doesn't look like in the video, it doesn't look like I'm that close, but I promise you when you're doing the flip and all this shit, it feels really close. It's scary, it's okay, but I played it back slow-mo, my round off, or the cable. I'm kind of like arched like that as we go over, so it pulls that way. The arch isn't that big, but it's a slight arch to the point where it carries instead of going straight. So I either need to strain it out with the arch, or I need to just keep it straight the whole way. Or option number three, I do neither of those and I just go straight into the bars. Option three would be funny for the video, but it wouldn't feel good. So we're gonna try and go with option one or two. Round number three. Such a bitch move I just did right there. I bailed out on all my power. I could feel, like I could have put so much more and I could feel it and I didn't because I didn't want to go in the P-bar because I got scared. Fuck, I never get scared. All right, we're gonna just do one more because fuck, dude, my legs hurt to run, man. It's like hell. So we're just gonna do one more because my second one was really good. We're not forcing this. We're not forcing a fifth one. We're just gonna do four. As long as this one's not absolute shit. So I'm just fully gonna commit to this one. Maybe I go in the P-bar, maybe I don't, but yeah. All right, round off number four. We're done. Oh, my legs. Oh, I could barely run for that one. There's no way I could do one more. Nicely done, okay. That one was all right. The one before was all right. The second or third one, I don't know. The one where I was putting the P-bars was my best one. It was pretty good. I'm happy with that, so that's good enough. Now let's do landings now, right? All right, landings. I have absolutely zero expectations to stick everything up first try and stuff. I can barely walk. This hurts. They're just like aching. They feel like one big muscle like just sitting like this. That won't work properly, which is awesome.
So yeah, let's get started, shall we? Okay, we did it. I'm happy that we finished it. Holy shit. Nikes.
That didn't take as long as I thought. I thought we'd be here for like an hour trying to get that one done.
But nope. Let's go do some shoulder physio now. Shoulder rehab, shoulder stuff. Let's go. All right. First up, the bungee things. Just as many as you can. Felt breaking form. Yep, good stuff.
Deep burn. All right, next up, heavy weight. Low reps, lateral raises.
Deep burn.
All right, tip for anyone working out the shoulders. Imagine it like this. Imagine you have a muscle in the front of the shoulder, and you got one in the side, and you got one in the back, and you have to work them all like differently. So I'm just gonna get 5 pounds, for example. When I see people do lateral raises, like I was just doing like this. See, I'm like that, so I'm straight sideways. Some people do it like that, where it works the front and the side. Make sure you're fully to the side, so it works the side. That's why it's called the lateral, because it's to the sides. Because I showed one day where, because sometimes I'll do this, one day I did where I did in the front, the sides, and the back. Because when you do it in the front, it works the front. When you do it in the side, it works the sides. When you do it in the back, it works the back right there. So whenever you do your lateral raises, make sure, you know, have your arms, make sure your arms actually slightly bent. Don't have it fully straight. Make sure it's slightly bent. Make sure it opens out to the side there, and you're open the whole way. Okay? Not in the front there and slouched. Or else you'll feel it more in the front instead of in the side.
All right, next station.
All right, next up is the shoulder stretch. So whenever I do rehab stuff for any muscle, I always go strength, strength, stretch, strength, strength, stretch. So next up, stick, grab it from my leg, stretch it, and then go up and down for a minute. All right, next up is the bungee again. Same amount, as many as I can do, but I'm not gonna show it to you again. There's no need for you guys to see it twice. Once is good. So, next station after that. All right, next up, knee up, elbow to knee. Slow on the way down, and then feel the stretch at the bottom. Slow halfway up, and fast for the rest. Then stretch it in the back that way a little bit. 10 of those. Next up, the stretch with the 10 pounds. If you're a gymnast, do this on a pommel. Make sure you take the handles off first, but do this on the pommel. You can get a better stretch out of it. Alright, last thing. Same idea as the elbow to knee one. Except this time you're up against the wall. Slow on the way down. Feel the stretch again. Slow halfway up, and then fast for the rest. 10 of them. Alright, I just gotta do my other shoulder. My actual bad one. See you guys over at P-Bar Swings then. Alright, everyone's favorite segment. Swing to handstands. Let's do 15 swing to handstands. Hi, get with me. All right, one set down, one to go. All right, last thing, five pirouettes, five swing to handstands. Exciting, let's get it, shall we? Done first training. See you guys in second training. Peace out. Alright, welcome back to second training. Starting on P-bars. I'm just doing half routines today. So I'm gonna get warmed up and we'll do, I don't know, 3 to 5 half routines. Let's get started, shall we? Half routine number one. Let's call that a warm-up set. Half routine number one, remastered. Let's get it. Do like one more set and I'm done. There's no reason to do a bunch of shit. All right, half routine number three.
Yeah.
I'm not mad. You know, yesterday was super good.
Yeah, we're just gonna go. We'll go for one more of the half routine. Clearly, nothing's showing up, so it would be dumb to just do 10 of them. They're not just bad; they're dangerously bad. So we'll just do one more, and that's it. And then we'll maybe do a few extra dismounts. Probably not, though. I did 37 the other day, so yeah, we'll do one more half routine. So half routine number 4. Alright, enough half routines. I can do like 1 to 3 extra dismounts max, unless I stick like the first or the second one, then we're done, because I did 37 on Wednesday, so yeah, we'll just do a couple extra dismounts. Okay, we're done. This is stupid. Let's just go to high bar. All right, time for high bar. I'm just gonna do a bunch of release moves today. We're not gonna do any half routines or anything. Unless I just keep catching stuff, then we'll just keep going, but yeah.
Actually,
nice.
Why? Just an honor roll.
I didn't roast you.
What did I say? I'm sorry I offended you.
I would have died if I held on to that.
I would tell, no, I packed Kylie's head with the back of my hat, and like I got a little bit of charge. She's like, yeah. And she went, she's like, oh, like a shark day. I was like, really?
Why did you come up to that? Because I said,
I'll show you guys real quick. See that? See that post right there? That one right there.
Yeah, that was good stuff. Almost pung right into that side. Let's do it again, shall we?
Comment down below what you think Ashton's gonna do here, chat. Yeah, my head is throbbing.
Alright guys, feeling extremely tired today. I'm assuming you probably figure that out on your own. So the goal for these, say 2 to 3 palm routines, depending on how they are, is just to make it through, even if I fall, to just like keep going. I wish I could say I was confident in hitting them. Usually I am 99% of the time. Today is probably not one of those days. I'm still gonna walk up there and pretend like I'm gonna make it, you know, be confident. But like, real talk right now, probably. My arms feel like they aren't my arms. Dead, so yeah. Quite the day. So, yeah, let's get started. Routine number 1.
Thank you.
Yeah, that was actually really good.
Nice. Okay, guys, I decided since I'm extremely tired and I hit a full Palmer routine that we're gonna finish on the full Palmer routine that I hit. The plan was to do three where I most likely fell on all of them, and that's why I was gonna do three. But since I hit the first one pretty clean, we're just gonna finish on the first one. So yeah, that's the end of training. If you enjoyed the video, glad to hear that. If you watched the full video, comment the word. Give me a word.
Justin Bieber.
It's way too much. Comment just, J-U-S-T. Okay, there we go.
Justin Bieber's good luck.
It's too much typing. No one's ever gonna comment Justin Bieber's good luck. Either comment just J-U-S-T or comment Justin Bieber's good luck. Your guys' choice. Okay, bye, love you. J-U-S-T.